Captain, please, give Farah the plans, tell her the truth.
You'll have a chance to tell the whole world.
I don't care about the world. I did this for my sister.
Base plate to 06. Friendly air traffic approaching south of 180. Call sign is Watcher 1.
Copy. It's Laswell.
What's she doing here?
I smell blood. Lab intel. Keep it on you.
Yes, sir.
What the hell is
this? It's the off switch. We're turning him over.
To who?
Russia.
Prisoner swap.
It's one way.
What's the word, boss?
Stand by.
Don't make this ugly, Captain.
Give me a reason not to.
It's a proxy war, John. We're all just pawns in this.
You speak for yourself. Hand him over.
Yes, sir.
Here's yours, intel's mine.
Whatever you've got going on here, I can help.
I'll call you if I need you.
I know how this works, Captain.
Not this time. They gave Hadia to the Russians.
They'll kill him.
If he's lucky.
Looks like you saved the free world again, Captain Price.
Hadia located Barkov's lab in eastern Georgia.
Gas factory.
He had plans to destroy it.
Hadia's fucking crazy.
Yeah, but we're a little crazy, aren't we? Isn't that right, Alex?
Affirmative, sir.
With your help, we can finish what he started.
You're a good friend, Captain. And the worst enemy, I'm sure. But I do not cross borders and invade. I defend my people here at home.
Well, sometimes the best line of defense. So, now, plans. Personnel.
I see. A militia with no ties to the West could carry out this mission.
And they'd all blame the terrorists, wouldn't they?
I knew I could trust you. If Barkov's there, he's mine.
This is a covert operation to destroy Barkov's gas lab. Nikolai's on the inside. He'll provide the explosives. Two teams will infiltrate. Garrick and I will plant charges on the pipeline. Farah and Alex, you'll get a detonator from Nikolai and rig the main furnace. When the charges are set, get a safe distance and bring it down. That support from Laswell paves the way. Rest is up to us.
Troops in the open door side of the bridge. Call for fire.
Captain, 3 seconds to
Bell's run. Let's see who's on.
Laura! Yalla, yalla!
Perimeter's open, Kate. We're moving in.
Captain on straight to talk to you now, 3-1. Air assets are all yours.
Copy. Good on you, Kate.
Captain on 3-1, shoot fire. Watch out.
Back up! 3-1-4-7, send up 3-1.
Enemy helicopter inbound! Take it down! Missile out.
Roger. Adjust your fire.
Watch out!
In the tree!
Guns out. Jaguar reloading for reinforcements. Stand by. Echo, Jaguar is on station. Standing by for your mark.
Destroyed.
Coming back!
1, Jaguar is back in the AO. Ready to start.
Clear.
Echo team, this is your start line. Find your way to Nikolai for the charges.
Let's go to work.
We'll get them.
They're well armed for a lab.
They're getting it all.
Everyone, fan out! What's up? Moving up, second level. Heading to level 3!
Alex, Farah, come quickly, get their charges. The detonator will start the chain reaction.
Load the furnace, the rest follows.
Correct. Don't lose it.
Why help us?
Barkov is a stain on my country. It will not stand.
Спасибо, Николай.
I'll take the rest of Price and Sergeant Garrick. See you on the other side.
Down, one of us.
Cover fire!
scared shitless. We've got a problem.
What is it?
Echo, this is Actual. How copy?
Send traffic, Actual.
Got eyes on General Barkov. I say again, Barkov is moving to the helipad.
Echo is approaching the furnace now, Actual.
Set your charges and move.
The furnace is through here. There's the door.
On it.
What happened?
Detonator's fucked.
It's dead. I'll go in there.
And do what?
Ignite the furnace.
You'll never get away in time.
I know what I'm doing.
Farah, listen to me.
No, you listen to me. Because of this poison, my people have known something worse than war. I did not come this far to turn back.
I'm not asking you to turn back. I'm asking you to give me the order.
I won't do that.
Commander, please.
I am not your CO.
Then who is? Because someone needs to light this fire and someone needs to kill Barkov. And you can't do both. I've been an assignment my whole life. This is what I believe in. Give me the order.
You are a freedom fighter, Alex.
You're a born leader, Farah. Say the word.
Go.
Yes, ma'am.
Roger, Echo. Fight into the pipeline now.
Set, Sergeant.
Where are our leads now, huh, Captain?
Not at all. Starting with that sniper.
Target, 40 meters out. RPG, let's go! Keep pushing, Kyle! On me! Pipes lead this way, let's get this done!
Yes, sir!
All right, set the charges, let's go! Garrick, rig the bloody pipe!
Pipeline charges hot!
Barkov's bugging out. Power, Nikolai, where are you?
Я все равно, сколько сейчас времени! С Москвой мне связь! Быстро!
Say again. Barkov is wheeled up.
Скажите им это, генерал Барков! Меня не будут оперировать!
I've got eyes on.
Сколько сейчас времени! С Москвой мне связь! Быстро! Скажите им это, генерал Барков! Меня не будут оперировать!
What's the status?
Captain, Barkov is dead.
Roger that. Alex, charges set?
Affirmative, sir.
Alex.
I'm not getting out of here. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
All clear, Captain.
Roger. All stations on my mark. 3, 2, 1.
Mother Russia would approve. Where to?
Kazakhstan. Home. Tea?
Yeah, well, I'm a long way from a proper pint.
Russia disowned Barkov.
Well, they didn't have much choice, did they? He's dead.
You took a big bite out of that problem, John.
For now. We're left unchecked.
It won't be. General Shepard pulled the files you asked for. What exactly is this about?
A task force.
We already have loose ends.
Then I will tie them.
I can fund assets, not outlaws.
Enjoy the tea, then.
Sakayev wants Barkov's throne.
I almost buried him in Pripyat with Macmillan.
That was the father. This is the son, Victor.
Lovely family.
They're big fans of Hatir's.
Well, that would explain why he's still alive.
They're gonna get him out.
Then give me what I need.
Who's your crew?
Sergeant Garrick.
Kyle?
They call him Gaz. He never said anything. John McTavish, SAS, sniper, demolitions, goes by Soap.
Why?
It's classified. There he is. Simon Riley.
There's no picture.
Never. Now the rest. That's neat to know. Unless we got a deal.
What are you calling this task force?
1-4-1.